Mercedes-Benz G500 4x4 squared luxury off-roader reaches end of the line. Mercedes-Benz said Friday it will discontinue production of its one-of-a-kind G500 4x4 squared off-road luxury beast. It will accept orders through the end of October. Prices for the high-riding luxury SUV start around $275,000, based on current exchange rates. Developed for extreme off-road use and unveiled at the 2015 Geneva Motor Show, the G500 4x4 squared is basically a shorter, more practical version of the G63 AMG 6x6, with the third axle removed. It features portal axles that position the wheels lower on the axle heads due to the portal transmission, adding 7.9 inches of ground clearance for 17.2 inches total, with the fording depth of more than 3 feet. The suspension increases the approach and departure angles from 30 degrees to 51.6 degrees and 43.8 degrees, respectively, with the breakover angle nearly doubled to 47.4 degrees. The vehicle is powered by a 4.0-liter, twin-turbocharged V8 that kicks out 422 horsepower and 450 pound-feet of torque. It was only last year that Mercedes announced it would come to the U.S. as the G550 with the 4x4 squared moniker. We reached out to a Mercedes spokesman to see if the company has a replacement in mind and will update this if we hear back.